Hi ladies, Becky with Rec P Photography here. I have a quick empowerment tip that I would love to share with you this week. So we're going to talk about the power of our thoughts. Did you know that the power of your thoughts rules your whole life? I'm sure you do, and you may not even realize it, but whether it's negative thoughts or positive thoughts, those rule your life. And there's always a story playing in our head, right? Like whether that's positive or negative. And the story could be something that someone else is telling you, or it could be something that you've taught yourself over the years, you know? And you always have the power to change that story. So change your mindset. If you constantly say, I'm too overweight, I'm not good enough, I don't have enough money, power, love, whatever those negative things are, you have the power to stop them dead in their tracks and put something positive in it instead. So in the moment that you are playing that negative story in your head, stop it. Dead in its tracks. Put in something positive and say something more like, I am more than good enough. I deserve to be loved. Right? And remember, like, this is your life. So stop waiting to live it. Start now and be a story worth telling. That's my quick empowerment tip for you this week. And if you have any comments, please DM me or comment below, or if you can add to the tip. I look forward to seeing you guys next week. And remember, love yourself fearlessly.